Adrenal insufficiency refers to low levels of adrenal hormones, in particular, cortisol. Cortisol is best known as the stress hormone. It increases blood glucose level and helps maintain high blood pressure to keep the body on high alert. Cortisol production is stimulated by the pituitary hormone ACTH. The secretion of ACTH is, in turn, promoted by the hypothalamic hormone CRH. The term primary means the problem is within the adrenal gland itself and not a consequence of impaired pituitary or hypothalamic signals. Primary adrenal insufficiency typically affects all adrenal hormones, including aldosterone, which is under control of a different regulatory system, the renin-angiotensin-aldosterone system. Aldosterone's function is to promote potassium excretion as well as sodium and water retention by the kidneys, thereby increasing blood volume and blood pressure. Primary adrenal insufficiency, commonly known as Addison's disease, is most often caused by autoimmune destruction of the adrenal cortex, in which the immune system mistakenly attacks and destroys adrenal tissues. The condition has a significant genetic component and is often associated with other autoimmune diseases of the endocrine system, such as thyroid disorders and type 1 diabetes. Less common causes include adrenal bleeding, cancers, infections, congenital adrenal hyperplasia, and certain medications. Decreased cortisol levels result in low blood sugar and low blood pressure, which can manifest as extreme fatigue, dizziness, fainting, and weight loss. Low aldosterone leads to hyperkalemia, hyponatremia, hence salt craving, and low blood volume. Electrolyte imbalances and inadequate blood glucose may also cause abdominal pain, nausea, vomiting, and muscle weakness. Lack of another hormone, androgen, can cause body hair loss in women. To compensate for low cortisol levels, the pituitary increases production of ACTH. This entails overproduction of another hormone, MSH, which shares a common precursor with ACTH. MSH stimulates production of melanin, resulting in hyperpigmentation of the skin in some locations. Symptoms often develop slowly and may go unnoticed until most of the adrenal tissue is destroyed, at which point patients may suddenly progress to a life-threatening adrenal crisis with severe weakness, abdominal pain, loss of consciousness, and circulatory shock. This typically occurs during periods of physiological stress, such as illness or surgery. Diagnosis is mainly by blood tests. Because normal cortisol secretion follows a daily rhythm, high in the morning and low at night, a low morning level is an indicator of the disease. ACTH is measured to determine the cause. High ACTH levels suggest a primary cause, while low levels are indicative of a secondary cause. Blood tests can also detect self-antibodies involved in autoimmune reaction. Other common findings are anemia, hyperkalemia, and hyponatremia. Imaging studies may be used to examine the adrenal and pituitary glands. Addison's disease requires lifelong hormone replacement therapies. Cortisol is replaced with hydrocortisone, prednisone, or dexamethasone. These medications are taken at specific times of the day to mimic cortisol daily rhythm. Aldosterone is replaced with fludrocortisone, together with an increase in salt intake. Higher doses of medicines may be prescribed during physiological stress. Adrenal crisis requires emergency treatment, which typically involves immediate administration of intravenous hydrocortisone, saline, and dextrose. Electrolyte imbalances must be addressed.
Are you a fan of Alila Medical videos? If so, you will love our new Alila Academy. Based entirely on our highly effective animated mini lectures, our courses are designed to follow a typical syllabus in each subject. Each topic is extensively illustrated and comes with quizzes to test your understanding, downloadable PDFs for a quick review, as well as images for you to use in school projects or presentations. We are known for producing highly effective animated videos that explain the most difficult concepts in record time. We have no doubt that our courses will be a lifesaver for both students and teachers alike. So do come check them out. Alila Academy. Clear, concise, effective, with extensive visual resource. No one explains like Alila does.